in working with young Ukrainians as I do is that I think it's really important for Europe as a whole. Because if Ukraine succumbs to, you know, Putin-style kleptocracy, if it gets drawn back into the Russian orbit, or if it just simply doesn't get any better, it's going to be a bad sign for a lot of the countries in the region. On the other hand, if it can actually reform itself, deal, you know, decisively with corruption, you know, take the right policy decisions that allow its economy to grow, then I think it's going to become a symbol for a more hopeful, you know, post-Soviet world, or former communist world. So, and I don't know which of those outcomes is, you know, is more likely, but I do think it's important, you know, one way or the other, because it is a big country and, you know, it's kind of on the front lines of this struggle against Putinism.